Good evening, everybody. Thanks for checking out your forecast right here at WPBF.com. I'm meteorologist Eric Burris. Big outbreak of severe weather taking shape as we speak across the same area, unfortunately, that saw severe weather just several days ago. From Chicagoland clear on down to central portions of Tennessee, tornadoes are on the ground being reported by storm chasers. You can always stay tuned right here to WPBF.com for the very latest on that severe weather outbreak. The good news is that the severe weather threat stays well north of us. As a matter of fact, the highest threat is this bullseye right in here. And we do see a threat of tornadoes all the way down to about Atlanta, but only extreme western tiers of the Florida panhandle, even in that outbreak or even in that area of expected severe weather over the next 24 hours' time. Nothing for us here in the peninsula. As a matter of fact, for us across the area, Friday afternoon into the evening, just a few clouds well to our north. It was plenty of sunshine and plenty of nice breezes today. Not so great for the folks heading out to the Honda Classic, at least the golfers. Here's a look at that official forecast. PGA National for us tomorrow, much of the same. Plenty of sunshine, a high temperature of about 85 degrees, but the winds will be picking up even more. And by Sunday, you might want to have that poncho on. We're looking at mostly cloudy skies, plenty of passing showers, and a high of about 74 degrees. So it looks like Sunday is going to be a rough day if you're heading out to the Honda. 66 tonight for us in Indian Town, 64 Port St. Lucie, 70 degrees in Palm Beach Gardens this evening, 70 also West Palm Beach, 71 Delray Beach, and 72 degrees in Boca Raton. And you can see just a few clouds around. You should be able to see a nice bright and clear moon tonight. For us tomorrow, very warm, especially in our western zones. 88 degrees your high temperature for Okeechobee, about 85 Port St. Lucie, 84 degrees in Vero Beach, and 83 from Stewart all the way into Martin County, Hobe Sound. 84 degrees for us in Jupiter, 85 degrees for us in West Palm Beach, 86 Wellington, 86 degrees in Boca Raton, and 87 degrees in Belglade. On the area waterways, things getting a little rougher as that wind picks up and as that cold front nears. Seas running 2 to 4 feet inland waters at a moderate chop. Winds out of the south at 15 to 20 knots. Your day planner forecast for your Saturday, waking up to temperatures of about 70 degrees, up to 85 in the afternoon, a mix of clouds and sunshine. Again, if you're heading out to the Honda Classic or just wanting to head out to the beach, it looks like Mother Nature providing plenty of nice, bright, warm sunshine. By Sunday, not so much. As a matter of fact, waking up, cloudy skies, 71 degrees. By 1 o'clock, passing showers. Some of the models even indicating the potential of a thunderstorm. We'll continue to watch that for you. 74 degrees, your high temperature. And then by 8 o'clock, we're already starting to go down. Temperatures are not going to stay warm for very long. Clearing skies by 8 o'clock and waking up to temperatures in the 40s and 50s by Monday morning. So dress accordingly as you head off to work and school. 72 your high temperature for Monday. Lots of sunshine. It looks like another beautiful day by Tuesday. 74 your daytime high. And then climbing back to near 80 degrees for your Thursday and your Friday. Thanks for checking out your forecast right here at WPBF.com.